Are you missing a single tooth? In the past, the dentist had to grind two adjacent teeth, however perfect and healthy, to support a partial denture. This caused irrevocable damage to the supporting and made it easy for contaminants to accumulate in the space between the denture and the gums, promoting gingivitis, deterioration of the bone around the teeth, and recession of the gums. All this resulted in an unattractive appearance and eventually the loss of the adjacent teeth. The bone under local anesthesia. Within a few months, this initial implant will become a firm foundation set naturally in position, replacing the natural root. The space of the missing tooth is filled by a temporary crown. The permanent crown is completed, again, by a truly simple process. Size and distance are measured, and the color of the natural teeth is examined in order to create a perfect match with a new crown. The crown is secured into the implant using a screw or special cement, using no anesthesia and causing no pain. The implant does not damage any of the other teeth. Plus, it feels and looks like a truly integral part of the mouth.